We're told that shooting victim was transported to Mass General by Boston EMS, but their condition is unknown at this time. The shooting happened around 12:30 this morning here at 20 Linden Street. Boston police appearing to focus their investigation on the parking lot here. There's a large commercial building at this location with several businesses listed, and online there's also a nightclub that's listed here at 20 Linden, with that nightclub posting on their Instagram they would be open until 1 this morning. Additionally, there's also several security cameras in this area, but so far no information about what led up to the shooting or any description of a potential suspect. Reporting in Allston, Matt Reed, WCVB News Center 5.